Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome back to episode 14 of The Stranded Alien Dawn. Just so you know, I'm gonna try to release some longer episodes of this series because I'm sure some of you guys will like to see how this story ends. And I'm trying to give you guys the opportunity to do it. So thanks so much for coming back for another video. Yay, more meat. More stuff to make fuel. Yeah, it's pretty nice. This is ready for harvesting, yeah. This is my first, my third try. Like, I had them die so many times. What is this? Cement. Yeah, we don't have any cement because nobody wants to cook it. Like, he prefers to go repair this stupid shooting target than... No, I think we can turn this off. Man, stop feeding the generator. I need fuel here. They still don't want to craft any of these. There you go. Okay. Queen, you're going. There was an expedition that was... Engine debris, travel time, remaining visits to... This one. Was the one with the timer. I'll just send you here. Oh, you can do that? So, which one was our best? I didn't know that you can do that. Is she gonna do it to all of them? At least he started four of them. Okay, orbital radio core. Okay, so I need to put... Who's our better... Taylor? I need to put our Taylor... Which is Paulette. Make us boots quickly. What's your experience with bedrooms? I want to make them individual bedrooms. Oh, there's Quinn. I know, we need more hay place, more hay. Wait, pull it. They don't like little. Yeah, but they keep waking themselves up in the middle of the night. Like, no. Oh, look, Paulette is actually tailoring now. What? When? Since where I have this sniper? Not that I need it, but... This is my second best at combat. I think I'll make Han my second best at combat. I'll give him the sniper. Come on, bullet. No, we're gonna give it to severe heat wave. Didn't you guys miss summer? I have a sleep schedule. They still go to sleep whenever they want. Like, look at them. See, this one is in the room. This one disturb sleep. And now this one is gonna do. Yeah, everybody's waking everybody up. That's why I put their beds so far away from each other. They're waking each other up like crazy. I was thinking to make them individual bedrooms. Even if I have. Somebody said that they want minimum 5x5 for a bedroom. I'll make a 5x5 for each one of them. I don't care. This thing hasn't been turned off yet. Maybe for the better, but... No, they're full. Man, can we stop... burning gas? Okay, Han. No, you're not going anywhere. You are coming here. Currently unable. Why currently unable? God. Yeah, put more gas in it, but don't turn it off, please. Please don't turn it off, please. I beg you, don't turn it off. She's planting. What is she planting? Oh. Heat stroke. Go back inside. Yeah, do some tailoring. You have AC inside. Alright, let's do another expedition. No. Did I miss that one? Guess so. Thank you. Man, it's so hard to make concrete. What about if I make production? Didn't it have that, like, an electric furnace or something? I haven't researched it yet, I think. Orbital radio. See a little ways off the crash site, some rags and some torn clothes, probably a crate broken, there's a wind be scattering. Okay, try to find something useful before it's all blown away. Oh, you like my avatar? Thank you, man. I am Rocket's brother from Guardians of the Galaxy. I actually have to go see Guardians of the Galaxy, the last one. Okay, do we have boots for everybody now? No. Who's my crafter? Olet is my crafter, right? Olet, come here and sew summer shoes. And guess what you're gonna do after this? You're gonna sew some more summer shoes. Stroke Lara, come inside. Yeah, eat something. I know, I've made some storage in the base, but you guys. Oh. Even more hay. What was I doing with hay? I was doing. None of these. I was baking bricks, but I don't need that much. Wait, do we have now the defense fortification? I still only have wooden fortification. Concrete fortification. We need to do this before the nanotubing. We also need to do the expedition for Shooting Star. Let's scavenge some more electronics. That's not bad. New insect next. I don't know what are these for. Might go and kill them with the mech, but I don't know if they're any useful. Man, we have so much stuff to. Have 1k stone as well. If only we can make all of those into concrete. Wait, do we have everybody with shoes now? We do. Should we sew them something like baseball caps? Will they hit them with heat tolerance? 42. Hey Ember, be a nice girl and bake some concrete for me, because nobody wants to do it. You're gonna eat a little later, I promise. Oh, and this one as well. There you go. Now they're all burning. Where's Quinn? He's still feeding this. Nobody wants to turn this off. Nobody wants to do it. Handle. Did you turn it off? Yes. Oh man. What was that? Another ship. I would love to start being better prepared for the next winter, but I don't see it. Oh man, Ember's just coming now to sleep. No way. You didn't wake any of these up? No way, that's no way. Liquid fuel here and yeah. Is it far? I don't know how far this is. We need you to back on research. There you go. Man, haven't I said that you guys can put it here as well? Why do you keep taking it outside? Pull it. Be a deer. Are they working now? They don't seem like to work, but they're working. No. Just wait up a second. You're gonna have time to eat. Quinn. We still haven't antibiotics? Uh-oh. Yeah, we do. Everybody's disturbing each other. I love this. I love this. Still haven't unlocked this. Almost there. Oh no, they're coming. Ember. Poisoning. Yeah, we have antibiotics. Peter. Let's make some antibiotics. Well, nobody's doing this anyway. Oh, finally we have concrete fortifications. Imagine. I want to see Khan with the sniper. Maybe I'll have Ember into the mech. I'll put her here. I want to see how the sniper is doing it. Look at him. He's coming with the sniper. He has a sniper in a dream. Whoa! Come on, Ember. Come on, Ember. We don't have time. We don't have time for this. What's the range of this guy with the sniper? Whoa! Okay. I can probably undraft him because he's gonna do research. And Paulette, if I undraft you, you're gonna do crafting. What are you gonna do? Harvesting? No, stay here. Actually, do all of them. Waiting worker. No, she didn't. Are we done? Where's the last animal? Oh my. Did he really? Alright, Han. Go snipe him off. Boom. Okay. No, don't go scavenging, man. You've been outside for... I don't know. Cannot tell you to... Here, come and... sue a little bit. Want to keep you inside as much as we can on this extreme heat stroke or heat wave, not heat stroke. You're gonna have an extreme heat stroke. Have one already? What are you transporting? What was that? I don't know. What? They're eating raw... Okay, you know what? That might be... It strikes seasonal. Food poisoning. Why are they eating this? Are we actually out of food? Yeah. We're out of cooked food. Believe it or not. What an expedition. Okay, Laura's gonna get the first one because apparently she's not very good with... Oh, she still has a beanie. That's why. Take it off. That's fine. Not enough resources. We don't have grain anymore. Oh man. Did we make the antibiotics? No. I'm sure we can find some grain somewhere. There you go, grain. Grain for days. Look for survivors. Come on. I think we're good. We should stop both of these. Finally. Oh my. Oh my. Okay. What is this considered to be? Tasks supervisor to bake bricks. Like, what is, like, I want to put somebody just to do this. But I don't know, is it crafting? Yeah, I know, I need 700 of those. I don't have it. What's the better insulator? The bricks? Concrete, good thermal insulation? Good thermal insulation. I don't know what to do to keep somebody on this. Crafting? I'm not sure if that's crafting or not. Finally, we have the. This is great news. Assemble? construct, repairing, deconstructing, constructing, reconstructing. Handle, rescuing, burying, carrying away, dismantling, handling. Loading pod, unloading pod. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe it's here. Let's see. We're gonna have Han mend those furnaces and stuff. I don't know what this is supposed to be. But I'm thinking it's supposed to be transporting. I don't know. Barely dressed. There you go. Let's craft some lamps. Okay, I think he's doing it now. So it is either handling. Okay, we want these to not stop working. That's what we want. Are they baking right now? Awaiting materials, no. Yeah, we got ourselves an errand boy. Why are you not taking care of these as well? Haven't we observed late press already? Okay, we have giant grass, okay. What's your problem now? You're hungry and tired? Well, it happens, Laura. What can we do? Handling furnace. Yes, please. That's what I want. Man, we still don't have food. Oh my lord. Nobody's cooking anymore. We have plenty of grain. We have a lot of meat, right? Yeah. We have to put the freezer somewhere. Can we put it outside? For now. Until I'm gonna put it in this big thing that we're building here. Thank you. Can you construct this? Quinn, how about you construct those? I want some more, actually. Uh-oh. I don't have those down. I forgot. Let's get, let's leave the others sleep for now. We'll get hung out this one with the sniper. Yeah. They can handle it. Actually. Why are they trying to get through here? I don't get it. Why is Ember cheating and shooting through walls? Does everybody has a hat now? Okay, we need some shirts. How many? Five. Five shirts. Back to speed. We're getting there slowly. I don't know what can I do to... Can you craft? Can you construct this? Yes, you can. Might not be the fastest one, but you can. Now we want these making bricks. This one we want to make concrete. I don't know if we're gonna need, I think we're gonna need more. I'm gonna wake them up, but I really need you to do this. Where have you been, Lara? Yeah. I don't know where we have this. We're still not building this. I mean, he doesn't have time to build it. Okay, I get it. Some more stockpiles, I guess. I'm gonna make some in the middle. No, it's not looking pretty, but I'm not looking for pretty right now. Again, we're not cooking, limit reached. Oh, we need somebody to make that. Where's Quinn? Where's Han? Oh, are we out of bricks? Oh man, we are. He's bringing the bricks from... Okay. Okay, I think we're making some progress, but it's almost fall. We need to stop making summer stuff. Apparel, we have 6 beans, that's good. We have 3 coats, we need 2 more coats. Then we need I don't think I'm making enough progress with this, but oh man, we're out of stone. We have stone closer. Shiny rock. Why haven't I seen that? Oh, look at all these rocks. I think we need to put 10 on mining again. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the winter when it comes to electricity, honestly. We need to probably make some more solar panels. I think I'm gonna put the... Should I put the solar panels? I wanna make them some bedrooms. Let me see if I plan a bedroom with even with this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tiles. Yeah, I don't have room. I think here. Let's make a... No. because these are not making... Yeah, these are not keeping up. And I need a bunch of heaters for the winter as well. I don't know if I need... Also... one more battery. Can I put a battery here in the back of them? No. But I think I can put a battery here. Yeah. If I have enough fuel, and I do. Yeah, I think transporting should not be on your list anymore. Handle. Mining. Delivering. Put this on too. Where is it? It's... Oh, it's the thing we were... I was looking at. Ore deposit. Silicon deposit. You really don't have stuff on the... Well, we can put food on that. We also have the freezer now. We're storing some stuff in it. We have plenty of antibiotics. Quinn is a level 8 constructor. Anybody else that's good at mining to help? Ember. Ember can help for a little bit. Are we out? Well, we have a solar eclipse, so yeah. Shooting star, another one. Paulette, why did you woke everybody up? Like, look at them. They still want to sleep. See you, Amber. Hypothermia? What? That's a little weird to have hypothermia. He's constructing the tower, finally. Is this from the exploration? Oh, a pulse rifle. What happened with the towers? I thought you were gonna make the towers. Guess not. Oh, look at Han. Look at Han for the rescue with 100 bricks. Chili. It's already chili. Do we need to turn some of these on? But we don't have enough. We're not supplying enough. We need these. Okay, Quinn. I'm gonna let you sleep, okay? I'm gonna do my best to let you sleep. Amber is not back yet. Oh no. We have her. Come back in. really need to start getting prepared for it. Injuries. I mean, how bad is the mech? Whoa. Those repaired. I'm hoping we don't need something crazy to repair it. No, Ember. No. Only 23. Is this? I need to probably have somebody sewing, somebody else, because the winter is coming. Tailoring. Paulette. Win. Stop playing darts, dude. We don't have time for playing darts. We need to charge up these batteries. Why are we charging only two? Wait. Those are useless right now. Just realized without that pole over there. Oh man, he went into the house to get that. You should probably do the... Yeah, constructor type. I thought you were done already. Need some more wood. Wait, wait, Queen. Need to make some more traps. Yeah, I usually don't have the problem with the mech, but this was a little bit overwhelming. Planning to change the entire system, and I need to research the... Do I have them already? The automated turrets. Still have 26. I should probably do 4 more solar panels. Outdoors. Oh man, we need to start turning on some of these. Crafting these. Are we done with the trousers? We need coats. Come on. Oh, she destroyed it. Insufficient skill level? How? Ember, right? Oh. Yeah, she does have insufficient skill level. So it has to be one of these two. Why are we not baking concrete in this hand? Oh, because they were full. Is that what you're telling me? We have 100 pickled vegetables. Would that be enough? Yes, Amber, yes. Bring me bricks. Thank you. Lara, shut up. You're not stronger than Ember. We should probably have another expedition sometime. Maybe I'm gonna get another mech or something from those expeditions. Who knows? Nobody's even looking at this. After you're done with that, Lara, Ember, I need to put you lower from mining because we need you to do research. What did you find for us, Mr. Queen? You just said you're gonna find something, but you... Have you brought anything? Oh man, are we already having to see some snow? I don't think that's really important, but triggers my thing. Okay, how are we doing with these? Are they charging more than we're using, even with these heaters? But we're gonna have to turn on more heaters. And I was really looking forward to... Let's have Ember going this time. 10 hours. She's leaving already. She's gonna be very happy. Also the we unlocked it already, right? Wasn't there like an electric furnace or something? We need more solar panels. We're feeding the birds right now instead of harvesting that food. That's sad. Aw, come on, I cannot find another... I'm really hoping I'm gonna find another survivor. Do we have the roof over this thing? A little bit. Okay, how are we looking with the clothing? I really need those coats. We have zero coats right now. We have everybody with coats. She has a coat, but not a lot. Coat. Oh, okay, so I think they took the coats. Did they took the coats automatically? Are we still having people that... don't have pants? No. So, we're gonna have... Well, we should change everybody to beanies, right? Yeah. Beanie. Oh, he has a beanie. Is it better than the beanie? Winter is coming. Why don't we have stuff in the freezer? Can I move more of the stuff in the... I don't know. Common cold. Everybody's gonna get pneumonia again. Okay, that's nice. We're gonna fill these up. Man, I hate that I'm not paying attention and shows me how was the temperature outdoors, but I'm gonna look away. 63 indoors. We can do better than 63. Batteries are almost full. Oh no. We're kind of in trouble. I don't know if there is a way to prioritize this. Win. How about you wake up? Because I think we have the... I think we have the materials. No, maybe just for one. Yeah, I think just for one. Still better than nothing. Yeah, don't go to bed. Okay, Han. Raft. Climb. I don't know, I don't have a... Let's let the others sleep for now. They don't have any good guns. Oh man, they're already here. Yeah, don't stay in the front of the flame turrets. King Vod, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I don't know if the fire is gonna hurt the... I think it will. Let's see. Since when they're doing this, I don't get it. Like, they haven't used to do that. Get it. He's making a snowman. Why are these not working? We need to be a battle handler, hon. Okay, how are we looking with clothing? Don't have shirts for anybody. She needs a beanie. Are the shirts gonna help a little bit? Can you make 5 of these as well? Oh! No way! We have another mech. CPU cores, yeah, we don't have CPU cores. But we have another mech. We're gonna be fine for a while. I think I might actually change these as well. I'm gonna move them like this. Add some more traps. And then have the mix. Like here, because they have a pretty good range, so they can shoot out the gate, and then two people in the towers, two people in the mechs, these here. I'm hoping they can still climb the tower with those there. Give me insect next. Yeah, I don't know if these are gonna give me something. Until I figure that out, I'm not gonna do anything about it. But this is amazing. No. Finish the tower, Queen. What are you doing? Finish the tower. Oh, man. Yeah, I think we need another battery. Pretty expensive, but very important. Not enough resources. What don't we have? We need to make more cloth. Craft. Yeah, we're not gonna move in here in this winter, I think. I mean, Han. Okay. We need you to keep up with these. We need these running 24/7. What are you doing, Ember? Go to bed, you're waking everybody up, come on. Shooting star, another one. What are we still crafting, trousers? Let's make those shirts. Now she's going to sleep. Man, what's wrong with these people? Now she's not going to sleep. What's your problem? You have nothing else to do? Did you research everything? No. I don't get it. Ember. Man. have to open up our gates soon here. Ah, you're locked out. That's it. You're not getting in here. Yeah, I know. I'll make you the defense gate. Ooh, metal gate. We're gonna make metal gate. I know, hon. We have all the heaters on. That's on. Do we need more heaters? That's the question. 70 something inside. It's pretty cool for now. Like, it's pretty cool. It's pretty good. Imagine he's gonna finish the floor. And no, he's not gonna finish the floor. He's gonna make a snowman. You think something is more important than making a snowman? Oh, way. What? Where have you been, hon? Okay, I think this is gonna be the first thing that's gonna turn into concrete. This is gonna be, they're gonna have kitchen, crafting, bedrooms are gonna be around. I'm gonna make them 5 bedrooms. I don't wanna see this disturb sleep anymore. I wanna see them happy. Whoa, what was that? That was close. Is it this one? Wait, somebody has to go. Somebody that's not doing something very important. He's scavenging that one, okay. Wanna move the mechs. Have them ready. I guess it's not a big deal. I can move them whenever we're fighting. Seven first aid kits. Not bad. Stroke. That's funny. Queen. Oh, there they come. Queen. Now, Queen. Now. You're leaving everything and you're constructing this. No. No, Queen. I don't think you understand. You are constructing this. Why is he not doing it? Is it because of this? Can I have somebody climb this? Would that work? It does work. I really want you to finish this. What's the problem? Oh man, I'm not gonna have the tower ready. I don't understand what the problem is. Because of the statue and everything? I don't know when they're gonna come. Like right now, after I send you back. He's too tired. Oh man. Really? I guess we're gonna currently unable operate. Man, somebody needs to rescue this guy. Call it. Come on, get him out of there, Paulette. Oh, now he finishes the tower. I don't know how that happened. I was not even paying attention. Nobody can get this guy. We don't need to move this anymore. Okay, crisis averted. Like, these two mechs are gonna... Should repair this. I don't care how much alloy it's gonna take. Let's put a couple of more here, as I don't know. Actually, it's... 70 something indoor is good enough. Oh, I was not on max speed. Why are we eating pickle stuff? Like, we have a lot of food in the fridge. Not enough resources. Why? I don't have... Oh, I don't have grain. Yeah, makes sense. Let's make... quick veggie soups. I mean, we don't need that much. Severe cold snap. As long as everybody's working inside, Lara's the only one. Lara. I think there's anything better for you. Have. Maybe shoes. We have. No, I still cannot do these. I don't know why. Collect letters. I did, like. Isn't that what we're getting from the animals? Let's make 5 sneakers as well, I guess. Meat, I forgot. Okay, this needs to be fixed. Maybe let's not make so much food. But they shouldn't rot because I have the... Yeah, I have still have 7 slots. Eight days. This is gonna be here forever. So I should be good. Doing a little bit better than last winter. I was hoping that I'm gonna finish this before this winter and move them into this, but apparently it was a lot of work. -4 outdoors, 74 indoors. Can we repair this, Quinn? You're not doing anything right now anyway, so... -36 because it's freezing. Oh man, these are gonna not produce that much electricity. And I have to keep Lara inside somehow, so. Oh, this is the one I was looking for, electric smelting, because I want to smelt everything inside eventually. Oh, what I have is not combat mechs. Guess not. Yeah, I don't have those. Okay, just stop. Come back inside. No, stop scavenging. Lara. Like, do whatever else. I know you're not a good crafter and stuff, but... do anything else but that. Yeah, do tailoring, do crafting. Keep everybody inside. We have the automated turrets now. What does it cost us to make them? Oh, it makes CPU cores. I need to start making those, I guess. Also, Lara. Win. Okay, what do we need to make electric smelters? Only power? Kinda wanna put one inside. We can move it afterwards. I mean, I'm gonna have like a crafting area in the... Let's do two of these inside here. I'm gonna have a corner of like crafting in the base. I want to keep everybody in the base after I build that, so they don't have to be outside. They only go outside to scavenge and like farm and can bake, right? Another air conditioner that's malfunctioned. Yeah, go repair the air conditioning. Hey Lara, you found something to do inside. Yeah, let's see. How is everybody with... Man, these are getting worn out immediately, huh? Have we done the shirts? I think this is gonna be a lot faster. That's what I'm thinking. Thank you. I know, I'm crafting them right now, as we speak. What is unarmed? How did that happen? You had a crossbow, right? Yeah. Have we learned about better melee weapons? Are there any better melee weapons? Why not? Laser pikes? Yeah, we need a lot of stuff to make them. Why are we not finishing this? Oh, I guess we are. Are we working on the roof or something? Yeah. That's probably it. I have 260 concrete. Might regret this, but yeah, good timing, I guess. Heatstroke pullhead. She's only working inside. She's having a heatstroke. Yeah, we need to make some meat soups as well. Actually, let's put them on He is making the snowman. Okay, so Han, draft here. Lara, draft here. Polly, just stay inside. And Ember, operate. Queen, operate. Yeah, go to sleep, Polly. These are our defensive positions. Are they coming or what? They're keeping all of us outside for nothing. Come on. And the sniper is crazy. Easy peasy. Can I have these to have always like 20 of each or 15 of each? Old time. And is there anything else I can make? Oh, do we still have churros? No. And we don't have grains, and we don't have oil. We
don't have grains. Yeah. Oh, we can make some of these as well. Okay. Now might be a good time to do it. To finish, to do this fence. Reconstruct. Waste time and put in defense, fortification, concrete all the way here, and then let's take this gate down as well. We have enough for this corner as well? I think we do. Well, without this one. Wooden fortification deconstruct. What is Quinn doing? He's sleeping? Isn't that convenient? I don't have any research right now, but are we with the batteries? Yeah, 13 hours until empty. I think we're good. The current consumption. Are we still making? No. Constructing this, something I would like to know. It would be pretty sad if we would get attacked. Okay, so where are we doing the insect facts? The... No, we're not gonna do that. Okay, gate is there. I think the next project is gonna be this. But I don't think we have enough. 260? I don't know, maybe. Wooden fortification. I'll do this fence and then I'll take a break until tomorrow. Battery malfunctioned. That's not good. We have enough juice. 9 hours. Should be good. Half of the winter done. That's pretty good. No major issues. 64 degrees indoors. 64 degrees is comfortable. Not if you will ask my wife, but 64 is comfortable. We are deconstructing the fortification. Let's see. We have enough for that. Are you dressed accordingly? I guess so. No, we're gonna sleep without fortifications on the back of our house. Not the best idea. Oh. We might actually finish it. No. Finish it. Yeah, now you can. Alright, now we can do this. We can deconstruct this. We can even deconstruct the gate. But there's no point, right? Well, I should still probably do this one, but this is still a wooden fence, so... Yeah. Okay. We want to start making some stockpiles. And a bunch of them here. Because we want to store everything close to the house. We want to store a bunch of stuff inside the house. Lara can be good at crafting as well. We're doing flooring. I don't know. Is there any difference? Like, would it make it better? Like, if you're putting this kind of flooring, is gonna be better. It's just integrity, I don't see anything else. Okay, one more day. I know I keep saying that, but one more day. How many of these are left? 26. I think it's... Yeah, that's like... That's like not enough. Whoa! Wait, what's my second best combat person? Ember and Han. Let's go. Stroke. So funny. It's gonna be a pain to kill all of these, but oh look. Are they heading to my base? No, not really. Hey Vel, how are you, man? It's about surviving on an alien planet. Got my base over here. Oh, look at him, he's putting down parquet. Man, these pests are annoying. What? She fainted. Wait, somebody come pick her up. Nobody's picking her up? Of course it's gonna have to be a girl to pick her up. I don't know, 14 of them might be fine. Or my... Maybe I should stay here to protect Lara. She fainted. I'm sure Han is gonna faint soon as well. 12. 11. Okay. I really don't want to leave my Quinn. What are you doing, Paulette? Can you operate this really quick? Han, go sleep until you faint. I want to bring this back as well, Bullet. Yes. Just bring it back inside. Then you can go to sleep. A shooting star. I don't want to send people to do exploration. Hungry Pest 7. So they're starving. I know, but it's winter. I don't want to send people during the winter. I don't want them to get cold. I don't want them to die. I'm done dying. How much time we need to wait for this building? Okay, we have four more rows of the roof. Man, the roof is crazy. Why did you woke up so early, Paulette? Don't wake her up. Don't wake Ember up. Ah, disturbed sleep. Okay.
Are the pests eating each other? I think they do. That's funny. Cave dwellers, stop complaining. You're putting now the floors. Would be nice if you want to put up the ceiling as well, but. And why are we not? Are we out of hay? What is Han doing? Come on, keep up the furnaces, Han. I can probably stop these, but no, I still need some cement. I need to finish this. Cereal coffee. I don't have any cereals right now, but starting to finish researching stuff, I guess. Musical instruments. Do you want them to play music? Are we gonna regret this? Where are you going with that? You're gonna have to go all the way in. What? Yeah, you're a little silly, to say the least. Risk of meltdown, Quinn. What's your problem, dude? You're not very social. You're... Man, what do you have with the girls, man? Are you kinda, you know... You like Han more than the girls? Should I put you guys in the same room? Oh, Han is fine. Han likes the girls. Well, he still likes Quinn more than everybody else. I guess Ember doesn't have a lot of friends, yeah. But still. When you're smart and strong, you know, people don't really like you. New Year's Eve. Of course, let's have... Let's have another set of fireworks. Are you doing this as well? No. Man, what's the problem? Where's the hay? We don't have hay here anymore. Aggressive animals already. He's hungry. Musical instruments. Leisure. Let's start the concert in the kitchen somewhere. Production. Oh, the distillery. Oh yeah, you might want to do some
They're coming. No. Okay, so Han. Climb this tower. Lara. Climb this tower. Silly Queen, operate this. Silly Ember, operate this. Cannot call Queen silly anymore, even if he cried. But he's still like the smartest guy in the camp right now. He has intellect 10. Yeah, pull it, just do whatever. Where is Ember? Oh man. Where were you, Ember? Taking care of this. Good thing these animals are kind of silly. Come on, Ember, you can do it. You can do it. You can make it. You can make it in time. I need you. You're the strongest one of the bunch. Yeah, there you go. There you go. You're gonna be there ahead of them. Han is already like sniping them off. Lara's helping now as well. There you go. I still don't get it how like they're shooting over this fence. But I'm not complaining. New Year's Eve. Nice, such a celebration. Come on. Can we kill the guy or? Okay. Everybody on draft in this moment. Gathering for celebration, yay! Where are you guys celebrating? Outside? Nice. I still don't know how you guys have fireworks. Every year you have fireworks with you from the crash. You kept them in your pockets or something. But yeah. Nobody's sleeping in the open. But apparently instead of them being happy for the celebration, they're having a meltdown. Three of them. Well, it's raining. Can we stop with the celebration and go inside where it's nice and hot and toasty? Lara's hungry. Soaking wet, of course. Oh, when did you plant this? Uh-oh. We might have some issues. We might not have heat. Yeah, I know. That's why I should probably do something with it, but I don't know. At least it's not that cold anymore outside. Should be fine. Oh, we're almost done. Almost done with the roof. Barely dressed. Who's that, Queen? Put some trousers on. Oh, let's put a jacket on. Oh man, how much cloth are we doing? I think we're good. We should have always 5 of each in the kill 5. Yeah, I know, we don't have. Sneakers, shirts, coats. Actually, we don't need coats anymore. Sneakers, heat tolerance, cold intolerance. No, let's start making stuff for the summer. Make sure we have summer shoes. Okay. And shirts. Shirts are good. Okay, I think filling lamp. Not wait, can I move this? Yeah, I can. Oh yeah, I think 41 degrees outside should be fine to do an exploration. Shooting star, we have one day left. Toxic cash. I didn't miss that. Oh yeah. How are we with fuel? We're good with fuel. We're good with everything except bricks and... Oh, we have cement. Alright, let's finish this before I go to bed as well. Okay, I think we need to start taking people's defense, fortification. Let's start taking people's well, not the straw hat. Let's do nothing for now. Wasn't it almost done with the bricks and now we need 43 more? I mean, we need like 15 at one point or something. Do their bedrooms as well, but I don't know. And this place will look so good when we don't have anything out of wood anymore. Some new clothes soon. Like what? No, a coat? You're not gonna need a coat. You should actually start. Turn off the heaters. Yeah, it would actually be nice if you can finish tonight, Queen. No, you're not gonna do that. You're gonna do that. And you're gonna do this. Okay, that's done as well. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave it here. It's getting kind of late. Yeah, we have a full compound full of concrete, right? We have almost a full building full of brick, like, yeah. And then I'm gonna make them bedrooms, 5x5 bedrooms. I don't know how wide is this, like 16. So I can do 3 bedrooms here and then 2 bedrooms here, something like that. Because I don't want them to wake each other up during the night when they're getting in and out of their rooms and stuff like that. And then I'm gonna do a bunch of like crafting and a kitchen and everything. Everything is gonna be done inside mostly. Like, we're only gonna do outside like harvesting and stuff like that, and that's gonna keep them like, we're hopefully gonna find, or we're gonna start crafting some CPUs. Aggressive animals. Don't go far, Ember. Ember, so don't go far. Cause I know you like to go far, but let's not. I'm gonna leave it here, and I'm gonna handle this. Like, I'm sure these are not so dangerous. Yeah, I don't even know why they're attacking us, honestly, but they're probably hungry. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna save it here. We're in year 2, right? Let me check. Year 3. Second year, no deaths. Because that's something different for me. That's something new for me. No deaths. I really want to know if I can make some more... find some more survivors, or I'm gonna be stuck with these 5. But okay, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here, obviously. Yeah, we're in year 3, no deaths, no issues, and I don't know exactly how this game is gonna end. I'm trying to release some longer episodes just so you guys can finish up this series, because I'm trying to move to some other projects. I'm still trying to edit in the same time Satisfactory. Satisfactory is coming with a new update soon, and I'm gonna try to do some projects with the new update as well. But I want to give you guys the opportunity, in case you're wondering what happened with this series, to actually come and watch it all together and see the ending of this story, right? So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll definitely see you guys in the next one. I think I'm gonna release another episode or two of this.